Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks. You say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stay politely right on through some sort of window to your right as he goes left and you stay right between. His defense without granting innocence. Lay down a list of what went wrong, the things you've taught him all along, and pray to God he hears you. And I pray. Drive until you lose the road, or break with the ones you follow. He will.